bother me, Mr. Buckles. I can get used to this.
Rolling Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Exactly what I needed.
You look like you win.
Folks, I don't feel so great. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid blues, Mary. You just need to slow down a bit on the splicing. Before you know it, you'll be as right as rain. Remember, a smart splicer is a happy splicer.
Welcome here.
What's it all my electric
vandals, I suppose.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earth. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Hello, sister, with you, buddy.
The minute we came here, Masha started screaming, "Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that?" I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy, maybe we never should have come to this place.
You're a big guy. You don't have anybody that I can use. I want it. I need it. Let me have it. Yes. Okay. So we're just gonna have a personal rule that if there's no little sisters with the big daddies, we're not gonna bother them. I say that, and he fucking gets one. Oh my God, I was gonna be a moral person. I was gonna be a nice person and not waste all my stuff. Now I have to. Nope, get off me, get off me, get off me. Shot through the heart. Oh God. Okay. All the way back. You are amazing at these games, aren't you? Bot shut down. We need help. I'd rather not use. You welcome, little girl. Now go back to your hole. That? Yes. I need that. I run through. Well, they give a lot of first aid kits, so I think they imagine you're gonna be terrible at the game and continually die.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that...
Defile this place!
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by an ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
That was quite an aesthetic.
You trifle with the Saturnine!
Says to go this way. Going this way.
He is the poison! Kill him!
The poison! Kill the poison!
The parasite!
I'm like very sure this song was in Fallout.
Yes,
do. We're going to listen to a song on a video game. Now, the calm, can I listen to this? Okay, I'm gonna need a second actually. Be right back. Want to buy first aids.